Copley, 8-1 in his first 9 starts as an LA King. And he's got the 1-0 lead. Not for long! A score from the point! A long shot from Heiskanen finds its way home, and we are tied at 1.
For the Dallas power play, LA got a nice block by Sean Walker, but this one goes right through everyone, and Copley doesn't see it at all as Heiskanen just drags it to the middle of the ice. And look at the traffic in front of Copley. He goes down, tries to make himself as big as possible. And I don't think this hits anything. It goes straight
across the line. Deep. He gets it to Hintz. Hintz swoops in. Hintz behind the net. Looks to center. And deflects back to the left point. Lindell right back in deep for Ope Hintz. Pavelski leverages. Throws it out in front. Shot. Score! Robertson! Now's back door! Oh, what a pass from Pavelski! The top line strikes, and we're tied at 2.
I'm going to give a lot of credit to Ben Johnson and Marchment, who before this shift got the puck in deep, made the change, allows the Dallas Stars top line to come on, and this is too easy for Jason Robertson. Look at this pass by Pavelski through Anderson, through Doughty.